We begin tonight with breaking news. Late this afternoon, Maui officials told us they're seeking approval from the governor to temporarily close bars and bar areas within restaurants for 2 weeks. In a statement, Maui Mayor Mike Victorino said health officials have reported numerous COVID cases that are tied to close interactions among people in bars. If approved, the closure will go into effect Saturday and run through December the 26th.